A recent survey has shown that 57% of school children claim they've been bullied at school.
Bullying has become a massive problem in South African schools and schools all around the world. Here are some recent video clips of some bullying scenarios that have happened in South African schools. The problem is that these kids are too scared to report the bullying, as this may aggravate the bully. These kids can feel extremely insecure, unworthy, and even silenced. Infinity Tribe has taken on a 360-degree approach to this problem by firstly introducing the Tools for Bullying program, as well as our anonymous reporting app, Beating the Bullies. The Tools for Bullying program is an intensive 3-hour kids' life coaching program based on internationally accredited processes formed by Dr. John D. Martini, as well as non-violent communication specialist Dr. Marshall Rosenberg. This program has been successfully run at various schools throughout South Africa as well as abroad. Whether the victim or the perpetrator, kids are given the tools to look deep within themselves, understand emotional intelligence, and learn how to nurture their confidence. The Tools for Bullying program empowers kids to look carefully at their situation and encourages them to see that life is a delicate balancing act. We help children to go into any traumatic memory and completely flip it around by asking empowering questions, such as how can I learn from this experience, what has this experience taught me, or who supported me during this experience. With enough probing questions, children often see that their bully has actually helped them to grow, become stronger, or even to be more empathetic towards others. And we often find kids forgiving their bullies and making friends with them.
I am beautiful, I am powerful, I am wise, I am brave, I am smart, I am impeccable, I am a child of God.
The Beating the Bullies app is a safe and secure way for kids to report bullying to school authority figures. Whenever a child is being bullied or witnesses another child being bullied, they go to the mobile app, they open it up, they type what they have seen, and they upload evidence such as videos or pictures. They choose a fake nickname, and the system then sends an alert to the school principal or the counselor. They log in, they view the submission, and they type a reply. Who is involved, how long has this been going on, etc. The child then gets an alert, logs in, and you have a back and forth conversation between the two until it gets resolved. The important point is that the child's identity remains anonymous throughout the whole process.
Beating bullies gave me a chance to actually go to my principal without her even knowing who I was, so she could address this problem and she could actually help me with it.
It's like my electronic journal that answers me and gives me a solution to the problem that I'm facing.
Put in as a pilot program here to test out giving children the opportunity of utilizing an anonymous platform in order to report any bullying incidences. So we try to get to not only the bully and the victim, but we also try to get to the bystander and teach the bystanders what they need to do in order to intervene. We do this via videos, in assemblies on a regular basis, so the children actually see what's happening and can then relate to what this anti-bullying site is giving them.
Why didn't they do it to me and I feel sure that why didn't they do it to other people? Because it's not okay. People that are different don't need to be criticized about it. Because it's not their fault. But if you are made fun of, just don't let it bother you. Just stay strong, I guess. It's hard. But I'll probably get better one day.